Hi everyone, I hope you're having a brilliant day. It is Friday, 12th of July, 1:26 in the afternoon. And I was just going to say it's a lovely sunny day. And a big cloud has just come over, so I might put this light on. And all I've been doing, and if you remember, I was going to put the sun here, but I have changed my mind, and I've decided to make this round one there the sun, because this star sign is governed by the sun. I beg your pardon. So we'll make this the sun here. So this is going to be also one of these ones. I'll fix up the measurements, and it's got a circle also in the middle. I'll have to check what kind of circle. It's got a circle in the middle as well. So I've decided to make the sun here, and his mane is going to sort of be part of that sun. So that was the only changes that I've made, and I've just been trying to get colour correct for this line. So we'll scroll in. And honestly, the colour that I see is completely different to what you see there. Isn't that strange? That is so weird, because this is not the colour that I see. It's not picking up. Very, very strange. I don't know how I can fix that. Colour is completely wrong. It's not brown at all, but it's showing here as brown. That's very disappointing. I'll have to look into that. But in the meantime, I'm trying to get a nice golden colour here. And that colour is not showing. Take my rings off because they're making indents into the paper. So take these off. That's better. Sorry, I've got a cup of tea, so I hope that, cheers. Sound of me swallowing my tea isn't coming through. That would be embarrassing, but, to get rid of the pencil marks underneath here. The ears about there. It's a dark area here. I'm going to have to do this that. Let's see, I've got a nice pen here. Some of these pens just soak right through. And that's quite a nice black. Just testing that. I'll test another one I've got here. Because that went straight through. I'm going to use that one. go with these original two, although they are going through. In order to do this mane that is going to go over the black, I'm going to do this now. Just do it. If you're in, you can do it again. The trouble with that, that's not actually black. It's almost grey, which I don't like. I may have to go with this one. I don't want grey. These black. No, maybe it's just me. Damn it. I don't know if I want it that thick. Perhaps a quarter inch. Decided that this circle is too big, so I'm going to get a smaller circle. Maybe that size. So now we can continue with the lion. I wanted that there because the mane is going to go over. It's going to go over that. Ear is there. Don't worry about that. The mane is here. The ear. the wrong colour. Thank you. just covered be able to cover that. What a bloody mistake that is. Jesus. I mean, gee whiz. Okay. Don't lose sight of the journey. think I'll stop for a moment. I didn't realize it'd been on for 1.5 hours, but I hope you've enjoyed today's session. Bye for now, and I'll see you next time.